Sonam Kapoor is one of the faces of nepotism in Bollywood. With a very little amount of acting talent, Sonam has managed to stay relevant in the news and media with her dumb statements over the years. And as so many of you have requested that we make a video about it, here's our list of top 10 of the dumbest statements made by Sonam Kapoor. Keep in mind, this list is just for fun and not meant to be taken seriously. And now that we have that cleared, let's get started. Number 10. Don't wear tight clothes. Sonam Kapoor is never shy when it comes to insulting other actors and actresses, as we're going to see throughout this list. So it was to no one's surprise when on Coffee with Karan, she was asked what advice would she give to Parineeti Chopra. Sonam was quick to reply with don't wear tight clothes. Although it was short and simple, we all got what she meant by that. And it's pretty insulting and really stupid, especially considering that she had no beef with Parineeti before this. And this just proves that Sonam lacks a brain-to-mouth filter which makes normal human beings be nicer to each other. Number 9. Indian men don't understand fashion unless they are gay. Sonam Kapoor thinks that she's the biggest fashion icon in this world. And her ego is so big that she comes up with absurd statements like this one. First of all, who is she to consider what men should and should not wear? Secondly, there have been a countless number of male fashion icons in India over the years and they were not all gay. So just think before you talk, Sonam. Please, just think before you talk. Number 8. An auntie from another generation. Now, this is probably the most famously dumb statement Sonam has ever made. According to reports, Sonam called Aishwarya Rai an auntie from another generation when they both were the brand ambassadors for the same product. She even said that Aishwarya has worked with my dad, so for me, she's an auntie now. However, calling Aishwarya an auntie backfired instantly as Sonam was removed as a brand ambassador, supposedly because Aishwarya said that she would walk away from the deal if Sonam was still a part of it. And Sonam since has claimed that she has never really called Aishwarya Rai an auntie, and that was just media spreading the rumor. But considering all the other dumb and arrogant things Sonam has said over the years, this seems like something she definitely would say. Number 7. Ranbir is not sexy unless he strips. Ranbir Kapoor is probably on the top of many girls' list as the hottest star out there. And he certainly doesn't look bad. But not according to Sonam Kapoor. In the show Coffee with Karan, Sonam boldly said that Ranbir is not sexy unless he strips. Now, not only is that dumb, but is also hurtful and insulting in a way. She also went on to say that Ranbir is a good friend but not a boyfriend material. And all of this from a girl who called Shobha Day a 60-year-old porn writer because she said Sonam was not sexy in I Hate Love Story. Hypocritical much? Number 6. Robert De Niro. Now, this is probably something that went under the radar considering how much people made fun of Alia Bhatt for her Prithviraj Chauhan comment. Again, on Coffee with Karan, when she was asked who said the famous quote, "An eye for an eye makes the whole world blind," Sonam Kapoor said Robert De Niro. I mean, what? This is something that people learn about in school. Mahatma Gandhi must be crying up there in heaven after this. I mean, why and when would Robert De Niro even say that, Sonam? Number 5. I have a relationship with my pillow. This is pretty self-explanatory, to be fair. In a group, whoever says that they have a relationship with their pillow will probably get the weirdest looks in the room and will be the forever alone kind of a person, presumably living a sad life. So when Sonam says that she has a relationship with her pillow, it's fair to assume that she's kind of a weirdo and should probably not talk about her relationship with her pillow in public. But as we said, she does lack a brain-to-mouth filter. Number 4. People who make so-called art films, why do they have to take like not good-looking people? Like why? I mean what? First of all, looks are not the only thing that directors look for while making an art film. Secondly, Sonam, over the years, many good-looking actors and actresses have made their name in art films. From Lisa Ray and John Abraham in Water to Richa Chadda and Vicky Kaushal in Masaan. There have always been good-looking people in art films. Maybe Sonam just doesn't have the knowledge of art films, or she thinks that everyone that's not her is just not good-looking. Number 3. I want to give a sense of fashion to the entire industry. They all suck. Talk about being arrogant when your whole fame comes from being Anil Kapoor's daughter. First of all, who has made Sonam Kapoor the queen of fashion in Bollywood? Why should we listen to her anyways? Always giving advice to others on what to wear, telling Vidya Balan to dress like herself, and saying Deepika doesn't have her own style. I mean, you don't see these good actresses giving Sonam advice like Sonam doesn't know how to act or Sonam should never be the lead in any movie ever again. But guess what? That's because they are not self-proclaimed queens of Bollywood like Sonam is the self-proclaimed queen of fashion. And also, they are not as arrogant or stupid to make such statements. Number 2, I'm considered an icon in my 20s, whereas people are considered as icons in their 40s or even after they die. The first debunking I'm going to do here is that no one thinks Sonam Kapoor is an icon of any sort. Except Sonam Kapoor herself. I mean, what else is she an icon of? Maybe the icon of nepotism. Yeah, but what else? Nothing. Plus, there have been other actresses who have achieved way more in their 20s than Sonam has. Priyanka Chopra, for example, was Miss India at the age of 17, Miss World at 18, and has achieved way more success in Bollywood than Sonam despite being just 3 years older than Sonam. So it's fair to say that Sonam is again living in her own bubble, thinking she's an icon and making such laughable statements about it. Number 1. If you're not good looking, you are considered a good actor. Most of you might know about this one from our previous video, 15 of the dumbest statements made by Bollywood celebrities, but this statement clearly deserves to be on the top of this list. Not only because of how unbelievably dumb it is, but also because this is something that comes from a field where Sonam has made her career in. I mean, calling people not good looking is rude in itself, but saying that that is the only reason they're considered to be good actors is just very dumb. Maybe Sonam never considered the fact that they are considered to be good actors because they are good actors. And maybe you're not considered to be a good actress not because you are good looking, but because you're just not a good actress. It seems like she doesn't even realize that she's not a good actress and blames everyone else for not liking her. Arrogance ki bhi had hoti hai yaar. So this was our video for the top 10 dumbest statements made by Sonam Kapoor. Thank you so much for supporting us, guys. Do let us know in the comments below what are the videos we should make next. Like and share this video and subscribe to Brainwash for more videos like these.